else chicken coop back in. I'm getting ready to go. I gotta go mow my neighbor's yard, and then me and my brother's gonna go, but I wanted to show y'all some of our artifacts we got out here. These were all found where I said when we dozed. Broken pieces. Granite nice. I wish that was whole. This is granite here. I mean, that's a pretty nice piece right there. I think they'd call that a pedestal. I think for sure. And I'll start up here. I mean, we got some good ones with some good working there. Them two look like twins. Left side notches, right side notches. There. And my brother found that. That ain't mine, unfortunately. About the biggest drill I've seen come out of here. Can't tell you where he found it, though. It's only missing that one little dangler, but that don't mean shit. I mean crap. And this is his, too. Get some more working on there. Got some good working on it too. One burn point here. I don't know about this one here because it looks whole. Got that ear broken off. You can see that. Let me turn that light on real quick. Where I left off on them twins, then all these were found in the same field. It's hard to get you an idea of the workmen on there because these are some nice points. Here's my nicest drill compared to his. Little, but it is nice. However they went, left to right, right to left. And this right here, this drill, I was 9, 10 years old. This was started off right here. Found this in our garden. My dad made me go down there and we was pulling weeds and I found it and didn't know what it was till he told me what it was. And that's what kept me going all these years. And nice little drill. Ain't got the, it ain't the thumb drill, but it's a drill. And then, another little drill there. And you got these. I mean, this thing is sharp. Pretty nice piece. And that one and this one right here was found in the same field last spring. And it's got some killer flaking on it. I wish that tip was on there though. Pretty nice. Well, that's what I wanted to tell you guys today, just to get something on there. Well, here's a couple other ones. We're keeping in safes and one steals them. That's his safe. Not too long, but that's what I want to show you. I'll get back with you hopefully later on. Later.